हेलो एवरीवन, दिस वीडियो इज़ रिगार्डिंग अ प्लेसमेंट अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर 2020 बैच स्टूडेंट्स। आर्सेलर मित्तल निप्पॉन स्टील इंडिया इज़ हायरिंग 2020 बैच स्टूडेंट्स। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी विल चेक हाउ यू कैन अप्लाई फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर अपॉर्चुनिटी। बट बिफोर वी स्टार्ट, डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन फॉर मोर सच प्लेसमेंट अपडेट्स। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। AMNS इंडिया इज़ अ जॉइंट वेंचर बिटवीन आर्सेलर मित्तल, one of India's world's leading steel and mining companies, and Nippon Steel, Japan's largest steel producer. So it is a joint venture, this company AMNS India. Okay, so they are hiring 2020 batch students. So once you click on the link provided by me in the description of this video, you will get this particular page. This particular opportunity is through firstnaukri.com. So here they have given information, more information about the company. Okay, you can go through that. So this is the actual opportunity. Profile is graduate engineers. Okay, so undergraduate qualification requirement is BTech from metallurgy, mechanical, electrical, computer science. Okay, from 2020 batch. So you should have a consistent academic career, that is 65% throughout 10th, 12th and graduation. There should not be any backlogs throughout academic career. Okay. Same applies to postgraduate students from METLURGY, Mechanical, Electrical and Computer Science with similar percentage criteria. So you should be having strong technical knowledge of your respective field. You should have excellent English written and oral communication skills. Okay. And you must be ready to relocate to any of the company's locations across India. Okay. So you can click on apply now. So once you click on apply now, you will get this particular page where you need to register through firstnaukri.com. So if you are not a member of firstnaukri.com, you can just register your account and apply for this particular opportunity. So don't forget to apply for this opportunity, as the last date to apply is not mentioned. One important note is that only shortlisted candidates will receive invitation letter with venue details to undergo selection process with unique ID and details of mandatory documents required. So once you apply, if you are shortlisted, you will get all the details through this company. So thank you for watching the video. If you have liked the way we are sharing various off-campus and campus updates, then do like this video and don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon for our YouTube channel updates. Thank you.